Here we are at the Supercomputing 2010. And the platform has been at the show for 18 years. We basically track the entire modern era of high-performance computing through the clusters, the grids, and now into the clouds. So it's been a long journey. We see popularization and modernization and complete broadening of the use of HPC technologies across the world.